The board. Puck comes to Matthews, moving in, fired it. That was blocked by Ben Lovejoy. A nice play to stand up there to Matthews and block the shot. Gardiner fires it in, stop, Auston scores! We will see who gets credit. Hyman was closest.
Quincy just completely lost it afterwards. I don't know. I mean, certainly the New Jersey Devil coaching staff at the moment are looking at this to see exactly how this puck went in.
Well, it bounced down in behind Schneider, found its way in over the goal line. I'm not sure whether Hyman tapped it in or not. He was closest.
The bouncing puck towards the net hit a leg and went in after the initial shot from the point. Yeah, I think Hyman's going to get this goal. For me, it's a good goal.
Yeah. Hyman or Matthews? I don't think Matthews touched it. He took a
Hyman's
swing
not
at
in
it.
The crease. There goes the puck up over top. And Matthews might have geared it in as well, but I don't think it's goalie interference. I think that's going to be a good goal.
And that overhead angle looked as though Matthews may have just brushed it ever so gently.
And there's Quincy afterwards with a cross check on Hyman, and more than once, a couple times.
We also have a minor penalty for New Jersey, number 22. Roughing.